Okay, so here is my meal plan for the week. For breakfast, I am going to prep sausage, cheese, egg bake. That's going to come in at 4 points. The reason for that is because this is decadent. This has Velveeta cheese and a lot of it, sausage and a lot of it. I'm playing around with things. And I'm trying to get more calories in before dinner because that's where it tends to go wrong for me. Points, calories, whatever it is you're counting. For me, when I'm deplete in either one of those, I start having problems in the evening. So, sausage, cheese, egg bake for breakfast. Then for lunch prep, I'm doing rotisserie chicken salad with a low carb wrap and light Miracle Whip. That's going to come in at 3 points per wrap. I'm also doing a Mediterranean salad. That's going to be 1 point per serving. Delicious. I can't wait to show that to you guys. And then for my snack, I made Miracle Muffins. I actually just made those today. Oh my gosh, delicious. And I do have that video up. So I'll try to remember to link that below, but I just did a video on that a couple days ago. Very easy, and they are good. They're like kind of like a pound cake texture. I love them. And then for dessert, I'm going to do a yogurt fluff. So I'll show you guys the recipe on that. I really enjoy that. I'm a cold and creamy person, so that's what I lean to for dessert. That gets the job done for me. And then over here, I just kind of lined out what I think I'm going to do for dinner throughout the week. And I'm going to tell you guys, this is a bit of a moving target because the reason I got away from doing meal plans is that I tend to not stick to every single thing on it. But if I prep two or three things that I really enjoy, I do stick to it. So what I'm thinking right now is chef salad on Monday, 8 points on that I've allotted for myself so that I can add cheese and creamy dressing and make it satisfying. You know what I mean? Then Tuesday, I'm going to do 1 cup of pasta. I do measure that with a real cup, not a big coffee cup. We can't cheat on that. And I'm going to do chicken burgers, 8 points there because the cup of pasta is going to be 5, you guys. So, you know. Wednesday, I'm going to do a low carb cheeserito and 1 cup of rice, 10 points, mainly the rice on that. Then Thursday, I've written free night, 7. And what that means is I don't know what I want. I know by then I'm not going to know what I want. So I'm just going to pop in 7 points as a placeholder. And then on Friday, I'm going to plan a relaxed meal somewhere between 12 and 15 points. So for the weekend, I'm not sure what I'm going to do yet. And like I said, you guys let me know in the comments below if you want me to do these meal plans, if this helps you. Because, you know, if you guys are anything like me, sometimes you're just not 100% sure on some of this. So to me, this works a little bit better.